You've heard of a paloma, but have you ever heard of a mezcaloma? First, take 2 ounces of Dos Hombres Mezcal and throw it in the shaker. Next, we're gonna add 1/2 ounce of lime juice. Now, we're gonna add a little bit of agave syrup to taste, about 1/4 of an ounce. Ooh. And now, rim the glass with some tahini, baby. Then fill your glass with ice and empty the shaker. Ooh. Now top it off with some grapefruit soda. Give it a stir, give it a lick, and enjoy. Yeah, that's good. I like that.